morning, everyone, and today we are very proud to hear you guys give a short presentation about what we earned from the team. So just help us to stay with us for the whole presentation. Thank you. So to get you begin with what you should have known, I will give you like a very basic terms and concept that you have been much about understanding how the financial market operates. It is possible that I can give you a small clue here. It is the very basic and very popular market in the Vietnamese economy, and the security securities. Yes, inside security, we have two types of financial transactions, which is that the first one, which kind of indebtedness? What kind of which investor is based on to predict the funds with the stock amount, and the investor was very designed to own the blue chips in the market. And now, it is our whole crossword with very basic terms.
And the security market has existed in Vietnam since 1996, when a state security commission was established. At first, it belonged to the Prime Minister. However, in 2004-2007, it was renamed as Ho Chi Minh Stock Exchange. And now, our security market capitalization of Ho Chi Minh Stock Exchange is 817.3 trillion, compared to the kind of stock exchange with only 94.65 trillion. And another criteria is the regulation on the positive side of the stock market. Means that at that time the economy are operating in a very good way, and we gain a lot of progress in the economy. We gain economy growth, and due to the new policy adjustment on the market force, and for 2006 and 2007, we have some increase. Due to that, in 2006, we can see the enter of the big company like Vietnam, where we knew a step of the big profit investor and to enter the market. And in 2007, after 2008, from the 2009 to the region, we suffer from the impact of the global economic crisis, and we have a lot of difficulty to recover. And you can see it is the combination of the national stock market and the China stock market, and you can see it is the same trend, because the Japanese stock markets, they up and down very slowly, in fact the economies are their potential. They have, in fact our company was established in 2003, and we have already 10 years in the Vietnam stock market. We are the leading and award-winning professional security brokerage and individual firm. We have also one of the fastest growing Asia economies in Vietnam. We provide a lot of services in terms of security trading, like brokerage and sales, research, investing, banking, and principal investment. However, we should specialize in providing our customer with the services of brokerage, and we do some advice. You need to know two five main stages. First, you need to open an account in our company, a stock company, by put your cards in that deposit. And now we will introduce you to the time period of the trade, the time period in which you can conduct your trading. First is the opening period order matching and put through from 9 a.m. to 9:15. Now I turn to the cancellation of orders. First is the inter-periodic order matching session, because it is the time when people in the exchange central, they determine the opening price, so there is no order is implemented. Then the continuous order matching system, if your order has not yet been implemented, you will have the right
rise to cancel your orders. So can you give me like some recommendations of what company, what sector we should invest?
Okay, so our executive manager will help you to know what sector potential for investing.
You're very newcomer, so you need to know very basic things. First, you have to remember the short run investment and the long run. This one is meaning that your investment will last like let's say less than 1 year, and this one is after more than 1.5 years, and this one is about like 3 years to 5 years. So high risk and high returns mean that when you are investment, when you are an investor, your highest purpose is to gain as much money as possible. But because of this principle, then you divide into the investor into the professional and the newcomers, like you have here. In terms of Wuju, yeah, it's bizarre to a very big country, very reliable one, very stable one, like BMW. Okay, so those are Wuju. So they are stable and reliable, remember that. So what about the other small companies? So if everybody wants to invest in here, so what about those ones? So that's where the professional they work. For the Wuju, their stock is like this. But for the small company stuff, it's like that. That's it? Understand? So for the newcomer, they take the lower risk. Instead of investing in budget, so they will gain the lower return. But for the professional one, they will take the higher risk, meaning that they buy the stock at this point, and then they wait until it increases, the price increases this point, and they sell it out. And they learn and they gain high return. But it is pharmaceuticals and food. Both of them are, we call it essential. Even that you are poor at this time, at this year, but if you're sick, you still have to take medicine. So look at this graph. You know, it is the trend of the whole market. It's fluctuate very sharply, but for the red one, pharmaceutical, is still increase. Okay, and for the next one, the food industry. Here we have growth rate of this part in 2011.
We now have very useful information about solution market in Vietnam and the international economy as well.
Yeah,
I think I gained some things from the whole experience today.
The first thing is maybe
the business market, it really depends on the international one. So we need to look at your like broader context, and maybe like what events how it impacts on the business market.
Yeah.
And maybe I remember because we don't really have much knowledge on this, so sometimes we follow the crowd media, and it turns out that we may have to suffer a very few loss, and I think it's not a good way to invest in it.
So we should decide our decision on our own, but
yeah,
or the point in behavior, as you said.
Yeah, and maybe even we have an agency and other recommendations, but I think we also really need to. And also, that's a wrap up for our whole presentation, and I hope that you have gained some useful information from this. Thank you so much.
Do you have some questions for your friend?
I can think of some questions from the bond.
It's here. Bond, and I give you the definition of very first part. Bond is called indebtedly. It's a way that you lend money to the others. But the stock here is an investment. Investment. Stock means that you sold your ownership in your risk here. But with the bond, because you lend money from others, so after a certain period of time, we call it maturity. Because that certain period of time, you give the bond, your capital and your interest rate, your profit. But with the stock investment, we will not have the maturity. We invest continuously for less weeks. Less weekly than stock, because we have high.
You say that
stock market, people tend to buy the stock when it is a very low price and sell it when the stock price get higher. But what happen if the stock market go to the crisis and the price, the stock is very low, you're only at the bottom?
So there are two trends. You can lose everything and you can gain huge. You know, you can get that when the crisis can get over. I mentioned the short run investment. It's like after last until 5 years, you know, but they still keep that their stock. They like ignore all the fluctuation in the market and wait until even that time they buy it. Their low price had a high potential at that time, at that crisis. When everyone sell out, they buy it and wait until the crisis can get over and the price of those potential stock rise up.
So if you have any other question, please contact us and we would like to give you our